Hey guys, this is 1 Minute History. I'm Rohit. Today we're going to talk about the Normans. So who are the Normans? Let's now go back in history by 1,200 years to the 8th century. At that time, the Normans used to live in the northern part of Europe, but they then started to go south. Why? Because of the increasing population and therefore the lack of food. So they started to live in the European continent and started to invade European countries, including England, France, and Italy. And in the middle of the 11th century, which is 1066, the Normans actually defeated England and established a dynasty called the Norman Dynasty. This historical event is often referred to as the Norman Conquest. And that is 1 Minute History. I'm Rohit, and thank you very much for watching.